I'm the son of a stay-at-home mom. Once in a while, she would go to work in a couple different places, but almost always she was home waiting for us coming home from school. My dad actually owned Kentucky Fried Chicken in St. Peter until 1999. And given the somewhat unfortunate fate of KFC here in town, I do feel obligated to share a story that involved my brothers and myself twice a week going almost 2 hours to a special chicken processing that they had